Hello, very ultra Russian lovers. Selamat pagi, Russian lovers. Today I'm going to cook sop ayam Pak Min Klaten. So, Klaten chicken soup Min. It's their Min. So, something like that. Usually, I ate this sop ayam Pak Min Klaten in Batam. Chicken soup Pak Min. Klaten in Batam, I eat. It's very delicious because he use wild chicken. Here I just use common chicken wings, but you can choose any kind of chicken that you like. So first of all, I boil the chicken, and then I get rid of the blood or any dirt from chicken. And then I wash and I boil again, but not too long, until just well cooked. Jadi biasanya itu saya makan sop ayam Pak Min Klaten itu di Batam. Itu enak sekali karena biasanya sop ayamnya menggunakan ayam kampung. Nah, di sini kan agak susah carinya ya. Mau dipotong di mana? Jadi saya pakai ayam biasa yaitu sayap ayam, tapi kamu bisa menggunakan bagian ayam apa saja. Nah, itu pertama-tama saya rebus dulu ayamnya. Jadi untuk membuang sisa darahnya dan kotoran, kemudian saya buang airnya, jadi jangan terlalu lama merebusnya, asal udah mendidih aja. Nah, baru dicuci sekilas saja, kemudian direbus kembali. For carrot and potato, I also separate this. Jadi untuk perebusan wortel sama kentang saya pisahkan. So to make it easy for me. Jadi untuk lebih mudahnya aja, jadi gak terlalu lama karena sop ayamnya sendiri sudah direbus. Okay, for spices I use this one, cooking oil, sunflower oil, cooking oil, because here in Russia it's famous here. Ini yang biasanya kita temui ya. Kita pakai sedikit aja, we just use 1 tablespoon of cooking oil for saute the spices. And also garlic, around 5 cloves or 6 cloves of garlic. You smash and then you chop. Jadi 5 atau 6 siung bawang putih yang besar itu digeprek, kemudian diiris. Kemudian 3 daun salam or bay leaf, here 3. If you're in Russia, you can find in any supermarket in Russia. It's called listophyllis. It is bay leaf. Nah, ini kalau di Rusia namanya listophyllis atau bay leaf, sama aja. But the different from Indonesia, bay leaf. Indonesia, this one usually common in foreign country, especially in Russia. Just the smells different. Jadi baunya aja yang beda. Kalau daun salam Indonesia lebih harum ya, tapi sama aja sih sebenarnya. Kemudian 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, sekitar 5 lembar daun jeruk, around 5 leaves of orange. This is not a lime leaf, just use kind of orange. I take the leaf and freeze that. Jadi saya ambil daun jeruk apa aja ya. Jadi nggak harus daun jeruk lemon atau daun jeruk nipis, itu nggak ada. Jadi untuk beli jeruk kalau ada daunnya, simpen, dibekukan. Kemudian daun bawang, spring onion, you chop like this. Sugar, you need salt also. When you boil chicken, just use a pinch of salt. Jadi beras ayamnya, jadi gunakan sejumput garam pas waktu ngerebus ayam. This one is kayu manis. How to say? Cinnamon powder, you can use not powder, but prefer use this, around half teaspoon of cinnamon powder, half teaspoon of lemongrass powder. You can use fresh one. Jadi ini kayu manis, bubuk satu setengah sendok teh. Ini, this is cinnamon powder, setengah sendok teh kayu manis, bubuk setengah sendok teh serai bubuk, bisa pakai yang seger ya. Kemudian jahe bubuk, around ginger powder, around half teaspoon, sekitar setengah sendok teh aja, jangan banyak-banyak. Kemudian merica satu sendok teh, merica ini merica hitam. Common here in Russia, you can find black pepper powder Atau ada yang warna-warni itu ya, tapi kalau yang warna-warni itu biasanya dicampur dengan ketumbar. So here, if you use peppercorn, don't use peppercorn because inside peppercorn there is coriander, so you don't need that one. Just use this one, pepper powder, any kind of pepper powder, like black pepper powder or white pepper powder. I use 1 teaspoon of pepper powder, black pepper powder. Jadi 1 sendok teh merica bubuk. If you like, what to say, chicken powder, chicken stock powder, you can use that. But I will taste that. If I want to use, I just use a bit of, just to make it spicy sorbent. Okay, so first of all, we saute this one, all spices, and this one until smells good. Jadi kita tumis dulu bawangnya sampai harum, kemudian masukkan seluruh bumbu. And then after smells good, this cloves, garlic cloves, you saute all this one, all spices, this one and this one. Okay, let's start. Mari kita mulai. Okay, if you already make it saute like this, the onion, now we are going to put this one, all bay leaf and orange leaf. Okay. Jadi kalau sudah seperti ini ya, bawang putihnya, coklatnya, masukkan daun-daunnya ini. And then all of spices dan semua bumbunya, lemongrass powder, ginger powder, black pepper powder, and also cinnamon powder. Nah, and then you stir it like this. May use a bit of cooking oil again, but not too much, so to make not to make dry. Jadi bisa dikasih lagi. Tumis bumbunya ya, supaya nggak kering. Kurang. Sebentar aja, just saute a bit and done. Then we are going to put this into our chicken. Jadi kalau sudah, tinggal kita masukkan aja. This you can give a bit of chicken stock here, jadi dia enggak apa namanya, enggak hangus. Can give a bit of chicken stock here, ini chicken stock water. Jadi kita kasih rebusan airnya tadi ya, kuahnya tadi, jadi enggak namanya enggak hangus. Done, ini turn off. Sekarang kita matikan, kemudian kita masukkan ke dalam sini. And then you wait until all spices become united. Kita tunggu sampai apa namanya, airnya meresap, bumbu-bumbu meresap maksudnya. When we put potato and this one, since it's already boiled, so wait until the spices unite well. Jadi semua bumbunya itu sudah meresap merata ke ayam, baru kita masukkan, karena kan udah kita rebus sebelumnya. If you are in Indonesia, you can use fresh lemon, fresh lemongrass, fresh ginger. Like this, we stir, kita aduk. Don't forget to give sugar, kasih gula sedikit aja, around half teaspoon of sugar. Not too much, jangan terlalu banyak ya. Seperempat sendok teh aja, gula pasir atau setengah sendok teh, jangan terlalu banyak. Enggak enak. You can give a boil of this one. Let's see. Boil of vegetables there. Give again to say water, salt. Kasih lagi garam ya. Ya ini lagi yang so. Around half teaspoon of salt. Sekitar setengah sendok teh garam. Okay, then just wait, dan tunggu sampai dia mendidih. If you want to put chicken stock powder, you can put there. Jadi kalau mau meletakkan apa namanya kaldu ayam bubuk, boleh ya sedikit aja. Okay, so see you later. Sampai jumpa lagi. Okay, like this, I already put all carrot, potatoes. Jadi sudah saya masukkan ya. Wortel sama apa namanya kentangnya. Nah kita cicip. Also a bit of chicken stock. Okay, now we are ready to put here. Rasanya ya rempah. Okay, so already done. I'm going to show you like what. Like this. Here, you can put a pinch of this one. That's all for today's recipe, sop ayam Pak Min Klaten, chicken soup of Pak Min Klaten here, full of spices, is very good. Okay, I think that's all for today's recipe. Don't forget to try this at home. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, comment, and don't forget to press notification button so you never miss our update video. Jadi jangan lupa untuk berlangganan, kemudian di share, di like, di comment, dan tekan tombol notifikasinya. Supaya kamu gak ketinggalan video-video kami selanjutnya. That's been Danya Rasa Lovers. Sampai jumpa Rasa Lovers. Pakai.